This is the new song from Justin Bieber and Chance the Rapper. The lyrics, he's talking about why he married Hailey Bieber so fast and talks about how much he loves God as well. This is called Holy on my phone.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint. I might go down to the river. Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. We love in the night, give me life, baby, I can't explain it. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, run into the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. There's a way you hold me.
The rapper, Holy on my FM. We are up to $2,000 now with What's That Noise, the final noise of the round. If you missed it, I played it a few minutes ago and gave a clue as well. If you missed the noise and the clue, you can go and check them out at 1043myfm.com/noise. We'll do the next guest tomorrow, 7:25 a.m. with Valentine.
1043myfm.
Sherman Oaks, northbound side of the 405, right before Ventura Boulevard. There's a crash in the carpool and two left lanes. Things are pretty heavy coming away from Santa Monica Boulevard. Stays pretty heavy, by the way, out to about Nordoff. On the southbound side, that's going to be heavy from Santa Monica Boulevard all the way into the Long Beach area over to Studebaker. Things are pretty jammed up if you're heading along the eastbound 105 in pockets, coming away from the 405 to the 605. Meanwhile, things are slowing down if you're heading through Orange County. Northbound 55 slows down in between 73 and 17th. North 405 slows from the 55 out to Magnolia. This report is sponsored by the California DMV. Did you know that you can take care of almost all of your DMV tasks online from the safety of home? Avoid risking your health and the health of others by taking care of your DMV needs through their new and improved website. Visit dmv.ca.gov to get started today. I'm Jay Lynn, that's your traffic on 104.3, my FM.
iHeartRadio's new true crime podcast, Paper Ghosts, investigates a decades-long search for four young girls who vanished from their neighboring New England hometowns.
You tried to change them, you put them out there, they didn't like it.
machine uncovered evidence could change everything.
And I immediately just sat on the floor like somebody just punched me in the gut.
Listen and follow Paper Ghosts on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you listen to podcasts.
At Charmin, we heard you shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom in public, so we decided to sing about it.
My sweet taste feels squeaky clean. When Charmin's rolling behind the scenes, shouldn't he be kissed?
Strong just cleans better. Enjoy the go with Charmin. Hey, it's Dave Stiles. Now, if you're like me, you get a little nervous when it comes to your money. You know, the right investments, mortgages, loan payments. That's why I recommend my friends at SoFi, the all-in-one solution to get your money right. You know, if you're ambitious and you want to get your financial independence, but maybe you've got student loans or a bunch of credit card debt, with SoFi, you can even consolidate all those finances into one place. And all of this can be, you know, pretty intimidating, which is great that they offer complimentary financial planning to help you make those right decisions. Their app even has a great feature called SoFi Learn that will help answer even some of the most basic questions that you might have. Listen, you can reduce the overall cost of your student loans or debt and save for the future. Now, the least intimidating thing that you can do is take one easy step to become a SoFi member today by going to SoFi.com. That's SoFi.com. SoFi, get your money right.
Loans originated by SoFi Lending Corp. CFL 6054612. NMLS 1126636. Advisory services by SoFi Wealth, LLC. SoFi Money and Brokerage Products by SoFi Securities, LLC. Member FINRA, SIPC.
Okay, the mail. Coupon, bill. Oh, what's this? My vote by mail ballot. Let's see. Fill it out, sign it, return it at an official drop box at my polling place, or just mail it. No stamp needed. Oh, I can track my ballot status online with Where's My Ballot. You really can track everything these days. Vote by mail ballot. Simple, safe, secure, count it. Learn more at vote.ca.gov. Paid for by the California Secretary of State.
I threw up this morning. The nausea from gastroparesis can be overwhelming. Have you been diagnosed with gastroparesis? If so, you might qualify for a clinical study for a new study medication for nausea and the symptoms of gastroparesis. Qualified participants will receive study-related care and study medication at no charge. Please visit gpvandastudy.com, that is gpvandastudy.com, or call 1-844-902-1212 to see if you qualify. Sponsored by Vanda Pharmaceuticals.
Hey, Prime members, join in on the Prime Day fun and spend $10 at Whole Foods Market, in-store or online now, to get $10 on Amazon for Prime Day, October 13th through 14th. Terms apply.